on the way up to Vail Pass to go timber sutting snowmobiling. Got two, hopefully 3+ inches up there for us to go bash around in. Last minute trip. Both our schedules had no meeting, so it's getting after it.